give your basic rod pocket curtains a new look, an updated look, and maybe even a little elevated look. Okay, so generally you buy or you make your rod pocket curtain, and you get your rod and put your rod through the pocket, and that's why it's called a rod pocket, eh? Sometimes it's also referred to as a tunnel top. And there you go. Your rod pocket curtain is on your rod. Well, this is how you can give it a new look.